Yeah! out of here. Kelly, let's go, buddy. Get out of here.
People were going to be removed from Germany, right?
No, they were not removed from Germany. They were removed from every place. This was in Poland. Why would the Germans go to Poland to get rid of mice?
because it was a part of their territory. That was their territory. You want to say that, and that's fine, right? But the reality is, did Germany not help Poland?
No.
So who helped Poland?
Who helped Poland?
Yeah.
Poland was a country that was invaded by Germany.
Not just Germany.
Okay, who else?
So you don't know who else invaded Poland? You don't know. You don't know who else tried to take Poland?
I'm just wondering.
I'm just wondering, like, what you're being taught is that it's only Germany that wants to take the Poland. Yeah, exactly. You were taught. I was taught that too. I was actually, yeah, definitely. I was taught that as well. Well, there's plenty of books and documentaries out there.
Okay, there is a saying for what's art.
Yeah, but what you're being taught is through a school system. A school system that's different.
And actually, meaning, yeah.
You're pathetic.
Well, you still drop. That's still valid.
I don't know what that is.
You've been served.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean that.
Read it. Oh, you have to read it.
No, I don't have to read it.
You do read it. You don't have to read that. Well, you dropped it on the floor. You've been served.
Okay, so why?
That's all.
You're pathetic, bro. You're gonna come to me after all this
time? I don't know
if I'm sure.
That's right.
That's definitely not giving them something.
It isn't for the protection.
I don't care what you say.
All right, good. But you already know.
All right.
Shalom.
Thank you. Order protection for who?
Fuck you.
Preaching his propaganda, and he got egged. Oh, and coffee thrown at him.
Yeah.
Boom.